Hi, it's Brian from iSpring, and today we're going to find out how to create a quiz with characters. Here's a little mini personality quiz that I've enhanced with some character images to make it more personable. I don't even know where to begin telling you all the different ways characters can enhance your quiz. Not only can they engage your learners, they can also give them social cues, point out different areas on the slide, or evoke an emotion. Now that you know the value of characters, let's close out of here and see how to add them. Here I've added a yes-no survey question from this menu, and I've entered the question text here. The answer choices were already yes and no, so I didn't need to change them. Now we'll go over here to slide view mode. Here on the Insert tab, you can see the iSpring Content Library options. I've already chosen a perfect office background from the Backgrounds library, so now all I have to do is add a character from the character library. Here you have tons of characters from different walks of life, and you can narrow down what you're looking for with these checkboxes on the left. I'll pick Kevin, and then scroll down here to the action menu, and choose a sitting pose. Now, to match the content of my question, I just need to find one of him on the phone. Looks good. Now I can move him down here. And that looks perfect. Okay, so now let's go back here to Form View and Publish, because there's something else I want to show you. Here in the preview window, you can see how your quiz looks on different devices, and as you can see, it looks just fine on a tablet. But the thing about smartphones is that they won't show characters or backgrounds from the content library, so be aware of that and plan your quiz accordingly. Thanks for watching! Now you're ready to give your quizzes some character. Did you like this video? Give it a like and subscribe to the iSpring YouTube channel for more updates.